Hi friends, welcome to Desilicious Kitchen. Today we are going to make Sabudana Vada. This is a very famous Maharashtrian dish. It's generally eaten during vrat or fasting, but we can also eat it on other days. It's just too yummy. These vadas are crispy from outside and soft from inside. These are also sold as street food in Mumbai and all over Maharashtra. Hey, now come, let's just check out this yummy recipe. We have taken 200 grams or 1 heaping cup Sabudana. Boil and peel 200 grams potato, 40 grams roasted peanut. Now let's powder 3/4 of the total peanuts we have taken. And retain 1/4 as it is. Take rice flour, 40 grams or about 1/4 cup. 1 teaspoon cumin seeds or jeera, 1/2 teaspoon each of turmeric powder and red chilli powder, 12 grams or 3 green chillies, less spicy variety, chopped coriander leaves, 2 tablespoons chopped finely, 2 tablespoons curry leaves, 1 tablespoon lemon juice. We have used rock salt to taste, but you can use any salt that you want. We had soaked the Sabudana for 4 hours. Now after 4 hours, gently drain the water in the Sabudana by placing it on a strainer. Squeeze it very gently, then set it aside while we do other work. These are boiled and peeled potatoes. Break them with your fingers. Mash the potatoes. To the mashed potatoes, add salt. We have added rock salt. Add roasted peanuts and peanut powder. Add cumin seeds or jeera, green chilies, coriander leaves. Add the curry leaves, turmeric powder and red chili powder. Add in the lemon juice and now mix well. Now add in the Sabudana and mix well again. Don't add any water while kneading the dough. Add the rice flour or any flour that you have chosen to add. Mix well and knead into a dough. Now let us make the balls out of the dough and flatten each of the ball. If you follow our recipe exactly, you'll be able to make these balls very easily. Making these are going to be a breeze then. Now done with making all the balls. Now let's heat some oil in a pan to deep fry. We have used peanut oil. When the oil is smoking hot, slip in the flattened ball. We have gently slipped in one ball to see how it goes. Yeah, now we are adding one more and one more. Let the vadas cook for about 3 minutes. You should flip and cook on both the sides until they are golden brown. Now the vadas are cooked, let us remove them from the oil. Wow, see how yummy it looks. And we are transferring them to a kitchen towel for absorbing the oil. Or delicious, tasty crispy vadas. This way fry all the vadas. Remember to put them in only when the oil is hot and do not overcrowd the pan with too many vadas. Otherwise the vadas will stick to each other. Now we have fried all the vadas and we are going to just serve them now. Today we are having the vadas with tomato sauce, which is homemade. These vadas are just perfect, crispy from outside and soft from inside. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, do not forget to subscribe and also don't forget to share. Sharing is caring. Bye-bye. Take care. See you with another video. Bye. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Thank you.